Hi, I'm Dan Bova, and here are three things entrepreneurs should know today, December 3rd, 2018. SpaceX is scheduled to launch 64 small satellites into space today, which will set a record as the biggest load carried by an American rocket in history. An outpouring of tributes flooded social media this weekend upon the passing of former President George H.W. Bush. One simple tribute has left many in tears. This photo of Bush's service dog Sully, tweeted by the president's spokesman Jim McGrath. Stocks jumped today after the United States and China said they would press the pause button on the trade war and try to settle their differences through talks. Check the Entrepreneur Index on entrepreneur.com to see how the market reacts all week. Have a great day and happy Hanukkah!